Open Clever. Choose Login with Username. Search your school and then choose Login with Active Directory. Type in the student's SN email or click it if it remembers, but it may not remember. Type the password. Sign in. Stay signed in. Click yes, but it won't. Choose iReady. Okay. Click open. Start guided access by triple clicking the home button. 1, 2, 3. And it'll either start automatically, like it just did, or you'll be prompted to click start in the upper right corner. Then, if you try to get out of iReady, it won't let you. It's locked in guided access into this app. To get out, you triple click the home button. 1, 2, 3. You enter the secret code, which I emailed you. No students can know it. And then click end in the upper right. And that ends your guided access session. You can now get out of the app.